My name is John Ross Duggan, and I was born in Long Beach in 1955. I started to surf at age 13. And it was a passion of mine, immediately, along with sailing. Those are my two favorite things. So, scrolling forward, got into grad school, medical school, Duke University, third year. Going out on a date, it was in a motor vehicle accident. Single car motor vehicle accident, broke my neck, and became quadriplegic. From being a world-class athlete at age 22 to quadriplegic overnight, and spent 6 months between the hospital and the rehab center getting back on my feet. That's a literal term. I was in an electric wheelchair. So I went from world-class athlete to not being able to handle my needs in the bathroom, which is pretty heavy. It's taken me an awful long time to handle. And it wasn't until about 5 to 7 years ago that I was able to wrap my hands around it and truly feel happy inside to be quad and be alive. I was always before acting, but I was okay. But what drives me is just, I want to finish the day feeling like I lived. You know, I'm wanting a chance. I'm willing to get out there and I'm willing to go that extra step.